Today we check if the Tesla Superchargers are compatible with the Ioniq Classic EV. Well, it doesn't fit in really. But if you push hard, it does. That's because of the LED at the top, which interferes with the connector. First try unlucky, it stopped after 1 kWh charging, but second stop, we went all the way and charged the car in full. Does it work? Yes, ish, but I'll definitely avoid it if I can.